start, and my very first movie I'm going to talk about is actually, I own it on VHS. I've had it forever. I haven't decided to buy it on DVD until this dies because, you know, I already own it. And it is Some Like It Hot with Marilyn Monroe, Tony Curtis, and Jack Lemmon. Of course, those three people are amazing actors. No one's going to argue with me on that. Well, Marilyn maybe isn't a great actor, but she's definitely a great Hollywood personality. Jack Lemmon, everybody loves him, grumpy old men. Tony Curtis, I don't even need to describe him. But basically, the plot is that Tony Curtis and Jack Lemmon are in a band, and they accidentally see some mob, whatever you want to call it, some killings. And so they're on the run, and they dress up as women and join this women's band with Marilyn Monroe, who's already in it. And they travel to this resort by the beach, and of course they're, you know, dressed as women. It's hilarious. They look terrible. They're using funny voices. They're running around. They've also, Tony Curtis, of course, has a crush on Marilyn Monroe's character, Sugar Kowalczyk, and so he pretends to be this millionaire and is trying to woo her while at the same time running back and forth, changing back into his woman costume. Jack Lemmon's character, this man, falls in love with him and wants to marry him, and he kind of loses touch with reality. Meanwhile, the mobsters are trying to find them. They're trying not to let Sugar know that they're men. It's just this kind of hijinks movie. They're running around, pretending to be what they're not, saying some of the funniest things. It's just a classic. It's not rated. It was made in 1959 before rating. Great laughs, always funny, and just a great movie to see if you haven't seen it. It is black and white, but it's a classic, great characters, great story, great everything. So I hope you like it, and I'll talk to you guys later. Much love.